What up, peeps? It's Mama from Joe Mama here, and today we are black. No. Today we are back on our Skyblock survival. Now, I have done a few things off camera, which I will show you here in a second. I collected some cobblestone, 5 full stacks. I've actually collected a little bit more, as you'll see. I did let this grow, so we now have the start of it out here. So these ones are actually going to be taken up right now while we're over here. We will take them out, and because we're going to do our farm today. And I'm going to put it right, the water, right up against here. And then we might actually get rid of that one today. So, let's go get our cobblestone. Get a stack of it. We've got some dirt. Might as well do our field farm while we're over here. I really don't need to replant it either, so put that in there. Grab that dirt out. We'll take that water. So, how did I figure this? We're going to put one here. Dirt here, 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 here. That is going to have to be extended out. Extend it out a few, and then we'll just do that. Put that there. Alright, so now we can bring the dirt all the way to here. Take that out, take that out. Quit throwing your dirt. Okay, so now we're just going to throw our sticks out. Instead of hitting W, we're just going to continue and hit, we're just going to continue to hit Q. Which, also, let's go grab this water out of here. Go grab that other water out of here. So we don't have too many. There we go. Put that down there. One more bucket. Right there. Okay. Now we can put the next row of dirt down. Better come over here and place some more cobblestone. I'm not on dirt, am I? No. Okay. That one can be removed now. This one can be removed. And that one can be removed. There we go. Okay. Take and extend this out. So, how is everybody doing? How has your summer been going? I do have another shout out, but it will be at the end of the video because I'll actually have to pull up my Windows and go onto our subscribers so I can say their name properly. So, but I will wait until the end to do that. I did want to let you know that there will be shoutouts though. Grab some more torches. There. want this all lit up over here. It'll help with the growing, and it'll help with the mobs. Put that there. We'll go grab our pumpkin. Yeah, I figured you would die. I might actually leave my pumpkins in that here. Okay, so I can put a pumpkin on here, or a melon. Maybe I'll do a melon. I should have another melon seed. Yep, there we go. So there's another melon. We'll grab that out, grab our seeds out. And I'm gonna have to do something with some sugar cane too. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 16, 17, 18. That's definitely going to be our wheat farm completed. So today we are completing a challenge. We completed our wheat farm challenge. I might just... Really? I was standing too close to place it down? Alrighty. Because I do still have a full stack of dirt in my inventory. Alright, put all that here. There we go. And I think I'm going to outline it with cobble. Because our wheat farm doesn't really need to be any bigger than that. Where did my torch go? There it is. Put that there. Maybe take some of these off the wall. Leave that one there. Oh, it's getting to be nighttime. So, we got that one growing there. Those are growing nicely. I did add just this little bit back here. I also enclosed this and put this up so that when we come out here at nighttime, oh, and before they start spawning, I put that up too. That fenced-in area there. So they weren't right up against my door. But they still tend to spawn right in here. And it ain't too bad if it isn't the creepers. And I put the fence up around that so I didn't fall off when I got knocked off. And this actually... is perfect for when the spiders come, because then I can just hit them like this. Other than that, we really didn't do much. I did gather some supplies. I made some more coal. But other than that, I did not do any major building. I didn't do any challenges that I know of, now that I look at my fish. Did I do another challenge? Not that one. Pull that up. Pull that back up. Alright. Pumpkin farm, no. Make a sugar cane farm. That's going to be a 5 also. 5 stalks. I guess. Yeah. That ain't happening. I did not do the bricks. I did that. No. I did not do the jack-o'-lanterns. I have the stuff to make them, though, I believe. Let's go check that out. Yes, we do. And that'll help with the light, too. What did it say? 10? So let's make them up real quick. Ten jack-o'-lanterns. And let's get this area lit up now. Jack-o'-lanterns are awesome lighting source. If you did not know, they will also melt ice. Whoopsie. There we go. And you can move them after you place them down. You don't have to worry about it not working. You can move them. Get those up there. Now I need to do my 5 things of sugarcane. So we'll be able to mark that down too. So, if I place that there, we can go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Take that back down by cobblestone that I just lost and will never see again. Oh my god. It's a little zombie and he scared the crap out of me. I don't have it so you guys can hear because I cannot. The talking with the echoes in my ear is just so distracting. It makes me talk real slow when I just did not like the way I was sounding. So if you guys want me to try to get it with the volume, I can, but it just can be a little distracting having to hear myself. I mean, you guys already know I have a difficult time speaking as it is, so 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Perfect. That goes here. That'll go here. Thankfully, I technically still have an infinite source of water. Perfect. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. I don't like you standing there, little zombie. And the thing with the little zombies, they do not burn in the daylight. I found that out earlier. The other day when I was gathering cobblestone. Alright, so he should not be able to get around there, but you'll never know. But you'll be able to see here in a second that he will not burn. He just don't burn. So, get yourself a little platform here. Because that's too far away. He cannot come through there. Bye. Oh, Mr. Enderman, why would you want to come over here? You done killed me once already. Please shoo and get out of my house. Let's see. Oh, I did go fishing, and that's how I got a lot of my food. We also ended up getting an enchanted book while we were fishing, and a really nice bow. I wanted to show you guys. Well, we got two of them. That was the first one. We got a power three bow. But that one, we got a nice power four flame, and I'm breaking three. Granted, they're both on their last legs. And I did craft a bow, and we almost have 64 arrows. So let's see. Crafted our jack-o'-lanterns. Done. Make 10 bread. We can do that. Oh, we did do the cooked fish. Okay, that was a previous one. Collect 64 arrows and craft a bow. We are almost there. I have not done the signs or the ladders. Fence gates, we now have one. No, I haven't done enough. No levers. Cobblestone stairs. So let's do that now too. And where are my farms? 20 plants. No. And there's that one. You know, I'm the one that put the 20 plants on there, so I'm the one that wrote the 5 plants for the melon, the 5 for the pumpkin. And you've seen me do the 5 for the the noise. You've seen me do the 5 for the the sugar cane. Can't deal with the Enderman in my ears. So we did the wheat farm. I can throw the bricks in so we can get them started. Let's take that out. Throw it in there. I need a full stack. And then we can get that done. And while I'm doing that, I'm gonna craft some stairs so we can do that one too. Stairs are done. There's 28 stairs. Done. So we're actually doing a lot of stuff. 64 bone meal. Let's check out our. Oh, I'm sorry if I just whistled like in your ear. We got more than 64. Bone meal is complete. I'll take that. That. Come over here, throw this bone meal up in there, put that back up in there, put that up in there, put water in your bucket, look down. Not you, Nicole, your character. It doesn't matter if you look at the floor. If you put that crosshair in his eyes, he's coming after you. Yes, I'm talking to myself, guys. Such a sad life. Put that in there. We'll put the cobblestone stairs in there. Because we'll actually use them when we put our jungle wood trees over here. When we expand it to put the jungle wood trees. Because I'll have it. I'll extend the deck out that way with wood, which I did want to show you. I have a stack and a half of the wood logs, and I did make the fences. And we got some sticks, and we got some planks. Oh, and all of our trees are ready to come down. Hello, Mr. Enderman. Lovely to see you today. Not really. I want to get rid of this hoe. And no, I will not go after him because he, like, totally owned me when I tried. Take our morning swim. And if you noticed, I did move the lily pad into the corner. So I can actually run across it when the Enderman ain't standing there. And I'm afraid that I would run into him and, you know, like, oh, why do you have to be up here next to me? It wouldn't bother me, I don't think, if I didn't have the headphones on, because normally an Enderman spawning or moving and that does not give me the jump effect that he did. I think it's because it's right in my ears that made me jump, but at least you guys get to see me, you know, have some little jump scares. That ought to be entertaining. Laughable, at least. Did you leave? Oh, I think he finally left me alone. Yay, he left me alone. Alright, we just gotta stand up here and let that all... Alright, so if I take half of that again and put that into blocks, or planks, I could start extending the platform out. Crouch. I don't think I want to take it down any further than this, where it is. I'll keep it the same width. Then this way. See, I left all the building and that for on cam. But I figured I could sit here and peaceful and collect the cobblestone. But when I'm doing it off cam, it ain't so bad because I don't have to have the headphones on. So the mobs ain't right in my ears. Okay, so what is it? 1, 2, and then the stairs. Yeah. That'll be like that. That'll be that flat one. Collect all my saplings. And I did collect quite a few more apples, too, while I was cutting down the trees. I think we're up to 5, 6 now? 11. So yeah, we have collected a few. Alright. I know what I was going to do. These, actually. That's where the stairs are going to be, so... There we go. Go get another stack. You put the stairs over here. You'll need at least 4 of them. 1, 2, 3, 4. Swim. Saplings. Come on. There's 3 of you here. Well, you did drop double, so. And I'm up over a stack, so it really does not matter. I'm well over a stack of saplings, so. Those in there. Alright, so we'll put our stairs here, here, and here. And I can put this one and this one there. And it's starting to become dark again. What up, peeps? It's Mama from Joe Mama here, and honestly, I just got done doing episode 9 and realized that it was 50 minutes long. I recorded a 50-minute episode. I did not realize that it was so long, so episode 9 is actually going to be episode 9 and 10. But I decided to show you... We got a chicken! She spawned over there on the zombies. With all the zombies and the creatures. Creatures, when I meant to say creepers. So, I brought her over to the farm. We got her. We got our first pet. We got our first animal. We got a chicken. Yay! So, actually, one of our next episodes, we're going to end up finishing the farm and expand the grass and dirt out that way some so that we can get sheep in that next. But that will conclude episode 9. So much stuff is done, guys. So much stuff. I'll give you another seed. You're so cute. We got an amazing farm growing, and we've done such amazing stuff. I really don't want to show you guys all of it, because part of that you're not going to see in this episode. So you probably didn't see this, so this is new, but you'll see this actually in 10. So... Because I was in here, I was trying to collect some cobblestone while I was letting the video render. So I was doing that, and it became nighttime, so I went over and I checked on them, and after I went to sleep, I went over there to see what was left, and that chicken was just sitting over there. I was like, oh my god, we got our first animal. So, it'll actually, episode 10 will say we got our first animal, but this is actually episode 9, so technically Mrs. Cluckington didn't come until episode 10, the end of episode 10, so technically it should have actually been episode 11, that you would have seen Mrs. Cluckington, but you're getting a sneak peek at her, because I couldn't, she was over there just like, la la la, so I was like, well, I have to make an outro anyways, so, and an intro, so, but thanks for watching, guys. Oh, so that means the shoutouts are not going to be until part 10. So the shoutouts will be in 10. Shoutouts, end of 10. The shoutouts are not in this video. So on episode 10, guys, there are a few shoutouts. So look forward to that. Alright, guys, thanks for watching. If you're new to the channel and you're wondering what the shoutouts mean, leave a like, subscribe, let me know in the comments that you have subscribed, and that's how you get a shoutout in a future video. Whoa, it's thundering and lightning here. The storm's rolling in, guys. But, like I said, if you are new and you hit that subscribe button, next to it's that little bell. It's the notification button. Hit that, join the Joe Mama notification squad, and you will know as soon as we put a video out or start a live stream. Thanks for watching, guys. We really appreciate it. Well, thanks for moving me around. What are you telling me, to end it already? Sorry, Ms. Cluckington. Thanks for watching, guys. Bye. Oh, okay. I swore I heard the sounds there. I'm losing my mind.